Captain Lasky. I sent you my position 3 weeks ago. I told you this was happening.
We'll discuss that in private, Doctor. Palmer.
What has she done? How far has it already gone?
Good work, Osiris.
What do you think that's about?
Seen Chief press himself like this since we were in boot camp.
He's fine, Fred.
This many missions non-stop isn't fun.
Sierra 117 to Infinity. Blue team has located Argent Moon. Signs of hostile activity, but she's still here.
Copy that, 117. Eliminate all hostiles. Secure Argent Moon. You may deploy when ready.
Affirmative, Infinity. 117 out.
Station. Went dark 19 months ago. Last week, KKR scavengers found it and sold the find to Julem Dama's people.
We clear the Covenant and return this station to Oni.
Fastest route to retrieval is to seize central control. Eliminate hostiles between here and there, and deactivate gravity and life support systems.
Ship data center is just ahead. We can pull down Argent Moon schematics there.
Impressive. Looks like they were designing a new stealth-class vessel. They lost years of expensive R&D with this station.
Center.
We've got a complete set of DataSec keys for the station.
DataSec entry accepted.
Access the databanks. Grab the data and current population map.
Should be a straight shot to central control through the assembly bay ahead.
There's still prowlers in the hangar bays.
Nobody from Oni got out of here alive, did they?
No.
Let's go. Elevator.
Central control's straight across this bay.
Everything's ripped up. They must be stripping that experimental ship for parts.
Scavengers. Taking what supplies they can find. The Covenant's war against the Arbiter must not be going well.
Jul Amdama is a lot of things, but he's no prophet.
Most direct route to the shipyard is through the wall ahead.
Let's charge through. Let's go, Blue Team. Sierra 117 to Blue Team, report. Sierra 117, does anyone copy?
Chief. The domain is open. Meridian is next.
Cortana?
John, the reclamation is about to begin.
On Meridian.
Who?
Cortana.
That's not possible.
You said she was gone.
I watched her die. We have a mission to focus on. We'll talk about this later. Lights on. Frederick, get us back on course for central control.
Bringing up schematics. There's an elevator we can use, but access is four levels down.
Hostile contact.
Say to you?
Not enough. Something about Meridian.
Meridian's a backwater. If she's active, what's she doing so far out on the frontier?
Hunters, they're keeping pace with us. Slipspace.
We're outnumbered here, Chief. A few thousand to one.
Surrendering Argent Moon is not an option.
Neither is fighting half the Covenant in close quarters.
Then forget about reaching central control. The plan changes to asset denial. We scuttle the Argent Moon.
Ship's reactor core is near here. Same plan as the Perpetual Devotion.
We overload the reactor and evac. Ship explodes, destroying any ships nearby.
The reactor is below the lab just ahead. We can use air ducts to travel between them, marking the access panel.
Green 5 clearance accepted. Authorizing entry.
There's chatter about Julem Dahmer on Covenant comms. The new arrivals say he's dead.
Somebody cut the head off the Covenant. Bravo.
Hunters.
They're strong, but slow. Use the lab equipment to keep above them and out of reach.
Weapons free. Hunter's down.
The reactor core is just below us. Let's go.
Schematics show a path to the reactor.
System released.
Reactor room is just ahead. I like this fuse and bolt.
No salvage for the Covenant. Right, let's go.
What is happening? Why has the fleet come? Julem Dahmer!
Reactor controls are on the far side of the room. Eliminate the Covenant forces and get to those controls.
Safety protocol than the Covenant.
We can stop that. Board the reactor.
Board the reactor?
If it's being moved, we should go with it.
Chamber ready. Stand clear of the toilet.
safety systems are set to pump coolant to the reactor.
This whole plan fails if that coolant gets a chance to work.
Shame to lose the Argent Moon, but I'd love to see the look on the Covenant's faces when she goes supernova.
How do we stop it?
There are sheds located on either side of the cooling chamber. Those are our targets.
Reach the control sheds. Get the cooling system offline. Targets, Blue Team.
Grab Banshee. You can target the pipes more easily from the air.
The Armada's been alerted to our presence. Reinforcements inbound. They're sending phantoms.
Back now.
Banshees aren't fast enough to get clear of the reactor explosion.
Calling in the Pelican. No signal on autopilot retrieval. Armada must have taken it out.
Frederick, find the nearest hangar bay. We're taking a prowler. There's the hangar entrance.
Prowler is just inside, through an airlock.
This station's about to be slag. Move to the prowler.
Reactor core temperature has exceeded 1,373 Kelvin. Failure imminent. Immediate evacuation.
There's the prowler. More Covenant. Clear them out. Prep for launch.
Do it quick. I'd rather not be here when the station melts around us.
Evacuation protocols in effect. Proceed to escape vehicles immediately.
the power's control panel.
Controls are here.
Vehicle launch preparations initiated. Fuel cells at 0%. Initiating fuel.
Hold off the Covenant while the Prowler preps for launch.
Now, blue team.
Clear.
Time, Linda.
89 seconds.
Sierra 117 to infinity. Argent Moon scuttled. I've reassigned blue team. Destination Meridian. Potential contact from Cortana.
Negative 117. Another team is already being prepped to deal with her. You're to return to Infinity immediately.
Negative Infinity. I don't like it.
Whoever they are, let's get to Meridian before they do.
Kelly, no.
No need to do this by yourself, Chief.
They won't court-martial all of us, right?